I'm helping Bunham with the salted breadsticks. Just now you saw me cutting them. Now I've got time to put some salt on it. And they'll be going in the oven for about 10 to 20 minutes.
20 minutes later, they're ready and they're yummy.
Hi guys, you know I'm spending some time in Estonia? Well, while I'm here, I'm going to be doing some cooking with my nan. And today, I am going to do some shashlik. What you will need is some mayonnaise, some beer, kefir, salt and pepper, onions, a sharp knife, and some meat. Any meat would do.
Бабушка открывает мясо. Она и надеет лапы.
Манама is opening the meat to chop it.
Я сейчас отсюда только вылью.
You'll need to wash it first. This will do many servings. And as if you see here, there's some already cut.
Annabella, minha tia tupa, tupa.
I'm going to put all the fat on this plate because you don't want it to be fatty, you just want meat. We've got this to put the cut meat in. All this meat needs to be cut into cubes. And put into this pot. Little one.
Ni.
This is very hard to cut.
As you can see, Annabella's little sister joined her in cooking with Nanny in Estonia. And Bunama cannot find the proper knife to cut the meat. So she is going to ask Vanessa, what this means granddad, for another knife before she gets all stressy.
Just doing the same, cutting them into cubes. We have cut all the meat and now it's going to be put into this big bucket. Onions in it. After chopping the meat and cutting the onions, we have to put kefir into.
Ooh, disgusting.
It smells. It reeks.
You heard Vanessa coughing behind the ground.
Got it on me.
You heard Annabella's granddad. And Rana is trying some chips.
Now I'm going to put mayonnaise in it.
Stop.
Stop. Honey, my dog. Papa,
this is how it looks like now.
Mmm, lovely.
What's your cook?
Everything. Everything? What are you looking? All of it.
Now I've got to put all of the salt. It smells disgusting. Next, we have got to put the beer into it. As you can see, I'm mixing it about so it's the onion spread and so the meat is everywhere. And it's very hard to do this. Next, I've got to put the beer in it.
That's it. Теперь можешь Помыть ручки она была.
Now it is all done and it's been marinated. It's got to sit for 24 hours and then tomorrow we'll cook it. Yum, 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 yum.